गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इन प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अप टू क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 1.4। इन लास्ट वीडियो आई एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू रिप्रेजेंट अ रैशनल नंबर ऑन द नंबर लाइन। इन टूडेज वीडियो आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सम क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम एक्सरसाइज 1.4। नाउ हियर आई टेक द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन। फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज गिवेन, राइट यंग रैशनल नंबर बिटवीन द गिवेन टू रैशनल नंबर्स। ओके, हियर वी सी हाउ टू फाइंड आउट द रैशनल नंबर्स बिटवीन गिवेन टू रैशनल नंबर। ओके, हियर आई टेक द फर्स्ट एग्जाम्पल, -3/5 एंड 1/5, एंड हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट एन इज इक्वल टू 3, मीन्स 3 रैशनल नंबर बिटवीन गिवेन दिस टू रैशनल नंबर। ओके, नाउ सी द मेथड। Now in this number denominators are equal. Okay, then what we have to see here, we have to see the numerator number, that is -3 and 1. Between -3 and 1, how many integers are there? -2, -1, and 0. We can easily write a 3 rational number between these two numbers. Okay, therefore what are the required rational number? 3 rational number, that is -2/5, -1/5, and 0/5. Okay, now see the another example. Another example is given 1 and 2. These two rational numbers are given, and we have to find out the 5 rational number between 1 and 2. Clear? First, here we write this rational number in P/Q form. Therefore, here we write 1/1, and this is 2/1. Denominators are equal, that is 1, but it is not possible to find out the 5 numbers or 5 integers between 1 and 2. Right, therefore here we make the denominator larger, okay, that we get the at least 5 rational number between these two numbers. Okay, therefore here I multiply numerator and denominator by 10. Okay, similarly here also multiply numerator and the denominator of this number by 10. Okay, now this number is equivalent to what? 10/10. 10/10 means what? 1. Clear? And similarly, this number here we write as 20/10. It means that is the 2. Clear? Now, which numbers are there in the numerator? Now, denominators are equal. Now, 10 and 20. Okay. Between 10 and 20, how many integers are there? 11, 12, 13, 14, up to 20. Clear? It means between 10 and 20, we can easily find out the 5 integers. Clear? Therefore, required rational numbers are 11/10, 12/10, we can take 15/10, 16/10, 17/10. Okay, in this way we can take any 5 rational number between these two rational numbers. Okay, I hope you understand this type question also. Okay, now see the another C example. Okay, here also we have to find out n is equal to 3, means 3 rational number between 1/4 and 1/2. But what is the difference between these two questions and this question? In these two questions, denominators are equal. But in this question, denominator of these two rational numbers are not equal. Okay. And you know how to make the denominator equal by taking their LCM. Therefore, LCM of 4 and 2, that is 4. Okay. Therefore, 1/4 already there, therefore 1/4 as it is. Here we make the denominator 4, that is 2 multiplied by 2, here we get 4. Therefore, we multiply numerator by 2, that is 1 into 2, that here we get 2. Okay, therefore 1/2 here we write as 2/4. Now in this step denominators are equal. Okay, now what is the numerator now? 1 and 2. Is it possible to find out the 3 integers between 1 and 2? It is not possible. Therefore, we make the denominator greater here. Okay, to find out or to get the at least three rational number between the numerator integers. Okay. Now see, here I multiply numerator and denominator by 5. Okay. By same number here, we have to multiply the second rational number. Therefore, 1 into 5, 4 into 5. Here we get 5/20. It means 1/4. Here we write as 5/20. Similarly, 2/4 here I write as 10/20. Again, denominators are equal here and numerator become 5 and here 10. we can easily find out three integers between 5 and 10, correct? So here required three rational number between the given two rational numbers are 6 upon 20, 5, after 5 there is 6, 6 upon 20, 7 upon 20, 8 upon 20 also you can take. You can take any 3, okay? Therefore here I write 6 upon 20, 7 upon 20, 9 upon 20, okay? These are the required three rational number between the given two rational number. Okay, student? Then, from question number 4, which are the homework? D, E and F. Same way you have to complete these examples, this question. D, E, F from question number 4. Now see the another question, question number 5. Now what is the question number 5? Insert a 5 rational number between x and absolute value of x, and x is given minus 17 upon 20. This is the question. Value of x is given minus 17 upon 20. Okay, we have to find out the 5 rational number between x and absolute value of x. Before we find out the absolute value of x here, okay. Absolute value of x is equal to value of x, that is minus 17 upon 20, and we know that absolute value of any fraction or the integers will get the positive numbers, okay? Therefore it becomes 17 upon 20. It means here we have to find out the 5 rational numbers between minus 17 upon 20 and 17 upon 20, clear? Now see the denominator, denominator is already equal there, yes? Therefore we find out 5 rational number between minus 17 and 17. Between minus 17 and 17, we will get many integers there. Okay. Therefore, we write the 5 there. After minus 17, we write minus 16 upon 20, minus 15 upon 20, minus 12 upon 20, 15 upon 20, 16 upon 20. In this way, you can write any 5 rational number between these two rational numbers. Okay. Now we see the next question, question number 7. Question number 7 is given, list 6 rational number between minus numbers less than minus 2 and greater than minus 3. We know that minus 2 and minus 3, which integer is greater here? That is minus 2 is greater and minus 3 is smaller. Here we have to find out 6 rational between these two rational number. Here I write minus 3 and here minus 2. Okay, denominator we can write 1 and 1 here, denominators are equal, but there is it is not possible to find out how many 6 rational number between this minus 3 and minus 2. Okay, therefore here we make the denominator greater there by multiplying 1 numbers. Okay, therefore minus 3 upon 1, here I multiply with the 10. Okay, then second number also multiply with the same, that is 10. Minus 3 into 10, here we get into 1 into 10, that is minus 30 upon 10. Similarly, minus 2 upon 1, here I write minus 20 upon 10. Clear? Now, we can easily find out the 6 integer or 6 number between minus 30 and minus 20. Clear? Therefore, what are the required numbers there? Minus 29 upon 10, minus 26 upon, 28 upon 10, minus 27 upon 10. Minus 25 upon 10, minus 24 upon 10, minus 18 upon 10. In this way you can write any 6 rational number between these two rational numbers. Okay. And this is the required answer. Clear? Now, note down your homework. Now what is your homework? Question number 6. Okay. Question number 6 is given. Find out the two rational number between. Here we find out 3, 5 and 6 rational number between any two rational number. Same way, you have to find out two rational number between, using the same method, between given two rational number. Okay. And question number 6, A, B, C, D. This is homework for you. This is all for today, student. Thank you for listening me. Thank you very much.